about it, take some notes, come on.
And what's happening to you all? I'm Calvin Lincoln, and welcome to another edition of Soul School. Really, really quick, a quick look back at the Brides of Funkenstien, who just played Sacramento at the 8th Annual Banana Fest, which was a great event, by the way, led by the one and only Don Silva, as well as Jeanette, original Brides, in the band, the one and only Gail Muldrow, formerly of Graham Central Station, the legendary Graham Central Station. Good band overall, incredible drummer who had some really, really funky hi-hat stuff happening. The mix was really, really good by the one and only Chris Landers. And Don broke out some brand new material that I had never heard. Some really, really good original stuff. It wasn't the same old recycled funk that, we know what they can do. We know that they have really good stuff like Disco to Go and Never Buy Texas from a Cowboy and all that kind of stuff. But Don broke out some other stuff to really be on the lookout for. She really, really has it going on. Extremely funky, 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 funky band. Funky, I mean, just the overall presentation. But she is definitely what kind of makes that situation go. Her as well as Jeanette and Gail. And I can show you better than I can tell you. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Sacramento, thank you for
thanks for having us
with us tonight. Thank you. We hope to come back again. Tell a funky friend next time. Peace, okay? Keep the funk alive, y'all. Bye.
Don Silva.
Yes, man,
Jeanette Perkins. Rise of Funkenstien.
Rise of Funkenstien, y'all.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. We're going to be over there. Wherever there's a...